Ooh.
Let me tell you something.
What?
That girl, Rose, she conducts way too much power. I was able to enact the Armatus and control her body even when she was completely zonked out.
What do you mean?
She's far too used to the power of the Seraphim. It's probably because Dezel's been secretly interfering from the sidelines for so long. He must have manipulated her on multiple occasions while she was asleep or unconscious. If that weren't the case, there'd be no real explanation for why such power flows through her.
So Dezel used Rose to his own ends time and time again, just to get his revenge?
And just as he was hoping, Rose had the ability to enact the Armatus. If she loses consciousness, she can be manipulated freely. He's crafted the ideal vessel out of her. Keep that in mind.
Okay.
What?
No, well, I mean, not really. Just...
Just what?
I kinda like having you and Rose around.
What? What the hell are you getting at?
Ich mag dich.
I mean, I used to think we were the only group of humans and Seraphim who traveled together.
It used to be quite a common affair. Even if people couldn't see us, couldn't hear our voices, they could feel us by their side. Together we laughed. Together we cried.
Weren't all of the scattered bones like that?
Exactly. And so that's why...
Hey.
Know this. We may be working together, but if you get in the way of what I need to do, there will be problems. Shepherd or no.
Ich wollte einfach nur sagen, ich mag dich.
We're becoming quite the family here.
Yep.
Yeah. Rose and Dezel are actually pretty cool.
Rose
well,
is cool.
I don't know about Rose, but if Dezel heard that, I'm quite sure he would object.
Yeah, I can imagine. Exploring these ruins like this gave me some perspective again. I gotten too worked up. Thank you, Miklio.
You helped yourself. Don't thank me.
Are you concerned about Dezel?
Well, kind of. If his aim is to kill Hellions, I want to stop him somehow.
If it does come to that, the Prime Lord has the authority to restrain a sublord if he decides to act up.
You can do that?
Yes, but ideally I'd rather not have to. Though there is a hierarchy between the Prime Lord and sublord, I'd rather we be friends.
Hmm.
If Dezel travels along with you, Saray, I'm certain that he'll find some other reason for living besides revenge. He is a Seraph too, after all.
Doggy is wach.
So you're finally awake.
Yep.
Boy, howdy. You really helped me out there. My gratitude to the Shepherd, and of course my Seraph brethren.
I'm Saray. This is Lila, Edna, Dezel, Miklio, and the one sleeping over there is...
Rose.
That dog is talking!
Yeah.
Rose, you're awake.
Yep.
I am called Oish. Though I may not look it, I'm as much a Seraph as any of them.
I'm getting a crash course, Mystic Secrets of the Seraphim.
Nice to meet you.
Ich mag den Hund.
Likewise, I'm Rose.
Looks like she's used to it.
So, shall we return now that Rose has recovered and awakened?
I don't know. She's having so much fun.
No screaming and punching? Lame.
Yep.
We're wasting time. Let's head back.
Hmm.
Hold up. We haven't found anything yet, and there's more ruin left to explore.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Yep.
Keep going.
We're not done with our little expedition yet.
No vacation from this vacation.
Then let us proceed further in. Sarai, are you ready?
Yep.
Thanks, everyone. All right, Oish. We're going to look around in the ruins a bit more.
You folks are a blast, I tell you. Be careful out there.
See you later, mystical doggy.
Hier hin. Ja. Warte mal.
There you go.
Ja, doch. Ich hasse die Zauberer.
I think I found something.
Yeah.
Das wäre ja dann jetzt die zweite Geschichte. Oh.
What was that?
A spinner.
It looked like a monster.
It's the Earth in Historia. It records events from the past.
Is this a record of wars throughout the world?
Yep.
So that guy, Heldulf, he's using those wars as crucibles to breed more malevolence.
Yep.
He pits Hellions against each other in order to increase their strength and ferocity.
Disgusting.
His heart is surely sunk in the depths of darkness.
That's the truth of the Lord of Calamity.
Oh, man.
Mind if I kill them all?
Yeah!
A werewolf? Probably some guild member turned Hellion.
It specializes in assassin techniques. Watch out! Well done, everyone!
Ooh. What eyes?
Let's do this!
Okay. If that huge snake bites you, it'll suck you dry.
Suck! Wait, what? Let's keep it up! Getting you off!
Sarai, you're definitely improving more!
Yep, thanks to all of you.
Thanks to us, indeed.
Well, every little bit helps.
Ein falscher Weg. Hä?
If they were smart, they'd run.
Everyone okay?
Langsam kapiere ich das hier gar nicht mehr.
I showed them.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Jetzt aber alle gefunden. Nein, du kriegst keine. Da.
Are we at the end?
I think so. I wonder if she'll ever really get used to this.
This mural seems to depict the trial that the one who is to be the shepherd must undertake. I did not expect to find such a thing here.
Whoa, the shepherd's trial, huh?
Is this blotch here supposed to represent the continent of Glenwood?
Yep.
Then this insignia thingy marks where the shepherd is supposed to go. Is that right?
Lila, is that the case?
Tonight's dinner, Mabo Curry!
Yeah!
Don't mind her. She gets a little random sometimes when things come up that she can't talk about because of her oath.
Oath? Like a diet?
So there are four places with that mark.
One in the north part of Lake Haven Heights, two in the southern end of the middle of the continent.
And the last one is in the direction of Western Bolt Gorge.
Well, if they call it a trial, that means something good happens if you finish it, right? Like maybe you get some awesome equipment or sweet power-ups!
Yeah. Hey, maybe I'll get the strength to overcome any kind of domain.
We just might have hope against Heldolf after all.
Guys? English, please? What's a domain? What's a held elf?
Das heißt ja Englisch.
Well,
Deutsch, bitte.
Know what? Forget it. We'll talk about it over a meal. We got what we came for, right?
Yeah. Looks like our expedition has come to an end.
Cool. Let's go. I just got bored all the way back into my gourd. Didn't know you could do that.
For real?
Looks like it.
No comment.
Oh.
There should be a vista point nearby.
Das ist auch alles doof hier. Ist das denn? Oh, wo war es? Ah, ja. Ein bisschen wärmer. Das ist doch schon ein bisschen verhandelt.
That's a lot of dragons.
Yep.
Are these statues of the eight serpents?
No, it can't be. The numbers don't match. But it does look like relics of dragonism.
Taking the era into account, it might be logical to assume that the dragonist religion originates from that legend.
I can understand the whole deity worship thing, I guess. But why the dragons?
Beings of incomprehensible power. Symbols of awe-inspiring terror.
Das ist so.
Humans probably hoped that praise to such an entity would help them somehow.
Oh, shoot.
I've been all over, but I've never so much as seen a dragon's footprints.
Oh, though I bet that thunder we heard at Rayfalk is enough to inspire dragon legends.
That's because that one was real.
Sure.
You can go there and verify for yourself. You would probably die then.
What?
We met a dragon at Rayfalk.
It was, Edna's brother.
Wait, isn't Edna a seraph?
Yep. A dragon is what you get when a seraph accumulates too much malevolence.
It's okay. You don't have to apologize. I agree with you that praying to a dragon is a stupid idea.
Yep.
Well, look who's back. Did you find what you were looking for?
Yep.
Yeah, but...
Earthen Historia this, Shepherd Trial that. It's turning into one big mess.
Hmm.
I'm not sure where to start.
Well, think about it. The locations are all over the world. Plan it so we don't waste travel time.
All right. Then how's Pendrago sound? I'm sure you've grabbed the attention of the bigwigs in the Roland's Empire by now. You might want to go explain that Highland only got you to fight for them by force.
Oh, good idea. That would likely make our operations inside the Roland's Empire much easier.
An approach only the humans could take.
Ich will aber erstmal woanders hin.
Looks like you're all on the same page.
Nee.
That's right. Are you going to stay back here, Oish?
I'd sure like to. I'm still kind of attached to the place, but I probably don't dare stay here by myself.
Is something wrong?
There needs to be someone to worship the Seraph. Like at a shrine or a church.
Or else he could be tainted by malevolence and become a Hellion again.
Then we'll find someone and bring them here to cover it. Sound good?
You sure? I thought this was your hideout.
Huh, whatever. Just leave it to me, okay?
You're the best. I should be sitting pretty for the time being, thanks to all you folks. Just bring someone here whenever you can. I'll give you blessings out the wazoo.
Hey, gib dir Segnung, bist du abfinden.
Well, I'll see you around, Oish.
Come back soon.
Anyway, we'll set out tomorrow.
What? I was thinking of heading out now.
No.
With just the clothes on my back? Oh, please. I am a girl, you know.
Oh.
And...
Huh?
You have been battling those... Hellions, is that right? Those monsters most people can't see.
Yeah.
All the time?
Yeah.
Yeah. That man we were talking about, Heldolf, he's the Lord of Calamity, so...
Whoa, hold your horses. Save the long stories for mealtime, okay?
Let's go.
Nix hier mit Let's Go. Gehen wir mal zurück. Weil. Da. Okay. Corona. Rüberklinge. Ist ja nicht gerade der Hammer. Das ist ja echt nicht gerade der Hammer. Thank you.